Who should decide the future of the Amazon? The future of our people? Of our languages? Of the jaguars and the anaconda? Of the spirits living within our lands? Should the loggers get to decide the fate of our forests? Should the oil executives decide the future of our rivers? We've been protecting our sacred lands for thousands of years, so that our children and your children may live on a healthy planet. Today, we are fighting for our right to protect a forest that gives us all life. Our battle is about who should decide the future of our forest homelands. Those who destroy it, or those who protect it? Join us.